Stall.
Third and final round. Zeke is dangerous to the last.
Man, and both guys looking still pretty good here as far as cardio.
Yeah, those gloves are ripped on Val. Big right landed.
Ezekiel eats it low. Pressed up against the cage.
Spins out.
That was a slipper. Man, Val just being relentless.
He really is.
Oh, doing good there, using ring awareness, trying to gauge where the cage is at with his foot.
Oh, big rights exchanged by both men.
My God.
Val able to drive Zeke into the cage, and Zeke whips him around. Zeke's done well to keep pumping those knees into the midsection of Ezekiel, but they do not appear to have slowed him down.
Not at all, man. Really impressive how both these guys are able to keep going.
Dropping his hands a little bit. So is Val.
Right in front of each other here.
Kind of came overhandish with that. Val
My God.
Runs it into that uppercut. Val's going to look to get that double.
And he does. Ooh, big one. And mouthpiece is out.
I couldn't tell whose.
Ezekiel's good stop there.
Luckily, he gets him his mouthpiece back.
Man, this might be where the fight is won out here.
Ezekiel's corner letting him know he needs to get up right now, and that is a fact.
He does.
He cannot end this fight in this position.
The question is, using his explosiveness as he has to get up, will he have enough right now to get up when he needs to? You know?
Yes.
Still doing good, not taking any damage at the very least.
Val doing a good job of staying heavy on a very strong, explosive fighter like Ezekiel.
Larry looking close, seeing if
Val looks like he's going to try and take it back. Zeke dangerously close to giving up his back.
He is up.
So strong. He does give up his back. Val sinks his hooks in. Ezekiel's going to have to defend that arm. He's trying to get the arm under the neck of Ezekiel.
This is true real attrition out here.
If he lets go of that hand, he's definitely going to face
like
some shots. About last 10 seconds. He's going to get that arm around, but he's not going to be able to close that choke. And that's going to be that.
Man, amazing fight. Amazing fight.